So how's it going, guys, and welcome back to another video to Sam and Chan. Today's video, guys, it's going to be the first match day vlog of a Luton game since December of last year. The last time I went to a Luton game was against Preston in a championship where we beat them 3-0. Since then, because of COVID, I haven't been able to go to a game, but today I'm going to go see Luton versus Portsmouth in pre-season at home at Kenilworth Road at 3 o'clock kickoff. My dad will be in the video as well today, so we're going to be sharing this experience with you guys through this vlog. But I'm really looking forward to today's game, and I guess I'll see you guys next either when I'm at the Kenny or just before we get into the stadium. So yeah, looking forward to today's game. Let's get straight into it. Right, guys, we're on the way to the Kenny now. We've got the lineup right here. So it's Sluger in goal with Burke, Bradley, Potts, and Bree in defence. Bradley and Campbell in midfield. It looks like we've got a front four of Clark, Adebayo, Onyedema and Cornick. So dad, thoughts on the lineup for today?
It's a good lineup. We're using some of the new players, so yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing Burke at the back, maybe Onyedema with Adebayo. So yeah, we've still got some other guys on the bench that I'm looking forward to seeing.
Especially so, yeah. Mendes Gomez as well.
Definitely, yeah. I'd like to see him start, probably second half.
But yeah, because we've only got like one standard line for today. We're not switching second half, so it's going to be interesting. But dad, quick score prediction against Pompey for today.
2-0 Luton.
I'm going to go with 2-1 Luton. We'll see you guys now when we're at the Kenny. And yeah, coming you at us. Back at it again. Let's go. So guys, we're in the stadium now. One drink's there.
Got a review, eh, dad?
The Bert of the pre-poured Fosters.
It's not bad. 7 out of 10.
7 out of 10? Fair dues. I'd give mine like a 6.5. It's better, obviously, poured
by tap. Isn't it?
Yeah, pretty much. But yeah, that's our reviews on the drinks at the ground, similar to Fogden. Final countdown. Goal. Oh! Oh, shoot! Yes! No! It's nice and goal. Headed on, the keeper came out to tap it and we bottled it. He's good, mate. He is good on the Dima. Place it in. Adebayo. Yes! Come on!
Come on!
And it's 1-0.
Come on!
Yes! On your Dima, puts it through to Elijah. Adebayo makes it 1-0 to Luton in the 9th minute. Come on! Oh! Shot from Fred on your Dima straight into the keeper's hands. Head off and was not put into an open net. Great play from Onyedema and Clark there. Oh! Onyedema with a shot again. Keeper saves it. Great opportunity to go ahead just before half time. Stop, we got a corner. Trying to record. And guys, half time. Luton Town 1, Portsmouth 1. So guys, half time now. Currently 1-1. Dad, thoughts on the first half?
A bit boring. Got places. Head up out of well. Onyedema got them linking up well. We lacked a little bit in the middle of the park. Didn't finish their goal really, but I think we should really take a part in the second half. So enjoy the plays.
I agree. I think the first half on your Dima Adebayo looked up very well. A few players I thought didn't play too good. I don't think Gray was a good asset in that first half. Burke didn't look too sharp, but I'm looking forward to seeing Mendes Gomez potentially second half, as well as Kyoso. Hopefully on your Dima can keep up. Adebayo was brilliant as well. Straight into second half, currently 1-1. See how it goes. Coming you at us. Shoot! No! What the hell was that? His name's Scottish, isn't it? Oh! Oh! So guys, we're on our way to the car now and we're just going to pretty much explain the game and say our thoughts. Dad, what's your thoughts on that game against Pompey?
It was comfortable really. I mean, we had loads of opportunities. I thought they looked relatively poor really, but it's pre-season, isn't it? Adebayo was man of the match. Onyedema looked good. Jordan Clark looked good. And overall, for me, Adebayo is the man of the match for us, but he could possibly nick it with another couple of goals.
Yeah, I mean, we had that shot off the post arm. I think it was Potts wearing it from the crossbar.
Yeah, Fred and him definitely look like they can be a match together, so that looks good signs.
Yeah, I mean, I think overall we were dominant against Pompey. Thought we were the better team. And don't get me wrong, their fans were brilliant today. They kept bringing that bell. I'm pretty sure I put a clip in the video of it. So their fans are very loud. So fair play to all the Pompey fans who travelled down to Kenilworth Road today. And yeah, it ended 1-1. I think probably Luton should have grabbed it. We had many opportunities, but that's how it works in football. So thank you for watching today's video, guys. Hope you have enjoyed. Great to have the Matchday Vlogs back. I'll be doing another one next Saturday against Brighton in pre-season. So yeah, make sure to like, comment and subscribe. Catch you guys in my next video. Peace.